what is your research about?
Our research is about genetics and how it's correlated with suicide. We've looked at two different studies, which is twin studies, family studies, and also adaptogen studies. So what we've done is we compared all the studies to see if there is a link, and they did find a link. So, for example, a twin, if they are experiencing major depression and they do, one of the twins do end up committing suicide, it's more likely the other twin will also commit suicide or experience major depression, which having them end up to committing suicide. So we did find that out, so that there's a strong correlation between the two.
Why do you think your research is important?
Most people think like this, the two genetics and suicide, they think like there's no linkage. So we come up with this, even like I personally come with this. When we talk about this, I didn't even know they are linked. I thought just suicide is like in depression or something. I didn't know it's like, we didn't even know like it's linked with genetics or like any other like good study. So when we find the study, like it was really interesting and touchy. So we come up with this, so we can teach people about that.
How can your research be applied in real life?
Well, we are all psychiatric nursing students, and we hope to work in this field, in mental health field. And I think it's really important because knowing that there is a genetic predisposition to suicide is important for prevention, to take prevention method. And my co-student Huda said, there is a link, there is an evidence about that, so we can do a prevention intervention in order to decrease the number of suicide that is happening in the current population.